Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism and welcome back to Battle Ball. I don't know why I had such a brain freeze there for a moment. Anyway, today's random pick will be Montana on Egghill map and Incursion game mode.
To strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack. Destroy shard clusters to earn shards.
And let's see how we do considering we lack healer.
Destroy the enemy's final sentry to achieve victory. Opening bay doors in 3, 2, 1. Fight. Minion manufacturing is initialized.
Also, been while since I've been on this map.
A wave of minions has been deployed.
Not many tend to like this map because apparently it's not optimized well enough. From what I read, I mean. I only played once on this map, so no idea.
That's personally. An uptight sniper. Yep. Whiskey Foxtrot closing in.
Let's see if I can get behind that Oscar mic.
Deploying friggin' awesome ice bullets!
Well, found that enemy Mikko there. Doesn't look so good. Need to heal up.
Freeze, jerks! Robot uprisings can't.
Got one of them down.
Damn! This is fun!
Need to back away now. And heal up.
Outcast thralls available for hire.
Ah, enemy. One of the enemy teams left. This might be actually be a little bit easier now.
Pulverized!
Come on. That should help out a little bit. Oh, come on! We need to heal up this supply station here, especially since no healers here.
Being a badass is a full-time job!
Let's knock them up once we get back in fight.
Yeah. Oh yeah! Hanging up, buddy.
Oh. Oh no no. Ah. Let's get that self healer up. Doing surprisingly well considering team composition isn't the ideal one. Actually, I'm going to go and get those thralls for us. Or one thrall. That should do it.
batteries deployed.
That should help out our push. And getting the shards up. And that turret to...
This'll make you, move you slower, dammit!
Whiskey, why don't you go down? There we go. Now let's get these minions down. And let's go and get those mercenaries now. I need to get that augment too. Just not good to do it in middle of fight. There we go. Let's get this augment now. Maximum health. Oh no 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 no. Freaking Marky. I need to heal up because of him. There we go. And back to pushing.
Check it out! Crazy bullet! You can call me Sir Muscles of
Crazy. Oh no no no.
Hostile thrall mercenaries.
Stop!
I got stuck there.
Minions require assistance at an enemy sentry.
Oh well, happens sometimes. Especially with big guys like Montana.
Can't keep a badass down, huh?
Let's get the shards on the way. I need some damage reduction gear set up now. There we go. This should go somewhat easily now. This minion's down and there's... There's Marky shooting somewhere.
This'll make you move slower, damn
it. Oh, come on! Freaking Whiskey. Save that mic.
Available for hire.
Oh, come on, heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up.
It's about to get real chilly.
There we go. Just a
dose, pal.
Ah, should have get put out in there. I kind of got distracted by those minions and focused on them instead of enemy team. I'm dying too much. Still, teams are quite even. I like that.
Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength.
Let's get these swords. And
only one hostile
our
remains.
Team already got one. One ultimate. get these swords here. Our team is doing nicely at the sentry there. Let's get that last gear and upgrade this one. That should do it.
Mercenaries
now
are
backing away for a moment here to heal up. Let's hit those trolls for us. For a moment I shot our teammate. Luckily there's no friendly fire. There we go.
Friendly thralls on the field.
Time to head out with them. Oh, there's elite bots incoming.
What's that uptight sniper?
Oh no. Oh no 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 no. That was close. Going to heal up now. Can't let them kill myself any more than they already have. Tanaya just takes too long to heal up by himself.
Let's start some fires!
One down, two down.
Cut it out!
Backing up. Oh! Enemy team surrendered there. Well, that went better than I first expected. Guess enemy team just wasn't able to work together. And also one of them left quite early. So that too played its part. Yeah. So, even though our team won that, it wasn't really an even fight. Since, let's face it, they were 4 against 5. Well, I hope at least that you enjoyed that that match, even though, like I already said, it wasn't a fair one. I will be seeing you on next one. Goodbye!